Do you get off on torturing me? Is that your thing?
Torturing? No.
You're like a 12-year-old. We nearly kissed and you were like, no, 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 no.
Shh, Vic, the kid's only just fallen asleep.
Why would you tell me not to go on a date and then run off before we can even talk about why?
How did it go with Ellis?
It was flipping awful, so I couldn't stop thinking about you. Which is what you wanted.
Yeah.
I knew it. You don't want me, but you don't want me to have a chance with someone else.
That's not it.
What are you doing to me, Matty?
I'm sorry.
You blow hot and cold, and I'm left changing the rosters so we don't have to work together to be together because being around you is awkward as hell. What do you need from me? Because I deserve to have a chance with someone, don't I? No, don't you dare if you don't mean it.
I mean it.
Yeah, until you change your mind again.
No, I...
Why can't you just decide? When I know, I know.
Me too.
And?
I know that you are way out my league. You're funny, gorgeous, clever, and you prefer buff blokes with alpha issues.
No, I don't.
Adam, Ellis. But I'm sick of being scared and jealous when all I want to do is...
Is this?